We put it in our food and some people even bathe in it. But now salt is being used to help treat kids with asthma and other allergies. More than a million kids in the UK have asthma. So Gavin went to check out how the country's first salt cellar is helping some of them breathe more easily.
These are natural salt caves. They're really common around Eastern Europe and Russia. For centuries, they've had a special use that's only just catching on over here.
And now on this regular street in London, the UK's first ever man-made salt cave has been built. I'm going to go and check it out. So here we are. And my first impressions are that it looks a bit like an igloo. And that's because the walls and the floors are covered in salt.
It's been open a few months and already over 100 people come here regularly to help sort out anything from allergies like hay fever to asthma. And more than half of those are kids.
Georgiana, has the salt cave helped you out?
Yes, I've had a cough before and it's helped me breathe better.
So, how does it work? Well, there's a special climate in the cave and the levels of salt in the air are carefully controlled. The idea is that the kids breathe tiny particles of salt into their lungs while they play.
Here's how the medical bit works. When people suffer something that irritates their breathing, like hay fever or asthma, it causes tubes in their lungs to become blocked or swollen by loads of sticky stuff. The idea here is that by breathing in the rock salt, it dissolves that gunge in their lungs and their tubes become free so they don't suffer from coughing or wheezing.
So it seems that this kind of treatment is really good because you don't have to take any drugs or any medicines and all you have to do is sit back and breathe. So is it proven that this thing can really work?
It is very relaxing here, isn't it? But what we're not saying is to stop taking the asthma drugs because they have been clinically proven to work very effectively.
Ah, when the lights are dim for treatment, there's no doubt that this place is really relaxing. But at more than £30 for a session, it doesn't come cheap. So I think I'm going to make the most of it while I'm here. Excuse me one minute.
Now, last up, we usually see firefighters putting out blazes and saving people from burning buildings. But there's a big part of their job that we don't hear that much about, rescuing animals in trouble. It can be very tricky. So we sent